In this video, we will be discussing about working model of a hydraulic brake. We know that in the old earlier times, we used to use hydraulic brake. Then it is came to air brake, and now disc brakes are came. So many changes are happening. But this is one of the basic system of an automobile, old automobile, that is a hydraulic brake. This is the working model. In the working model, what we can see, there is a pedal we have provided here. But what is a foot pedal? And here is a, we can see a master cylinder of the hydraulic brake, and we can see the one of the wheel drum which consists of the like brake shoes. These are the brake shoes, and we have provided a wheel cylinder also there. These are the some of the components of the hydraulic brake. In the line diagram, we can see that the pedal is there. When we push apply pressure on there, the pressure in the master cylinder get builds up, and it supply the fluid to the each of the wheel drums. You can see from there, and it goes to the wheel cylinder provided on the thing, that is, this is the wheel cylinder. We know that, and there are brake shoes that when this piston pushes around, what happens, the brake shoes apply the frictional force on the drum, and the vehicle stops. That's how it works. You can see that when I push the pedal, the piston pushes inside, and what happens, the pressure in the master cylinder get builds up, and the pressurized fluid goes to, from here you can see that it goes to the wheel cylinder, and from the wheel cylinder this wheel cylinder expands. What happens, the spring also expands. These are called the brake shoes. It apply pressure on the, this is thing, wheel drum. Due to the friction, the vehicle stops. So this is the basic working principle of hydraulic brake system. And the brake shoes is normally graphite material or something, and due to the continuous braking, it worn out, and we have to change it also. And according to the efficiency of the system, the efficiency is good compared to the normal mechanical brake. First is mechanical brake what we invented, then we come to the hydraulic brake. So, and the effort is also very less according to the, compared to the mechanical brake. That's why hydraulic brake is commonly used maybe 10 or 20 years before. Now it is not so common. Now air brake is a common thing, and disc brakes, so many new technologies are coming. So this is the overall working model of a hydraulic brake. Thank you.